What? What the hell are you doing?
Huh? Yummy man! I'm eating, Joestar! A growing girl needs her food!
You stole those at the market, you quick little bastard! Why, you?
Jimmy Mean! Look how big I've gotten! It's tough! Having another mouth to feed, isn't it, Daddy? Jimmy Mean!
You disgusting little cow! I'll show you that nobody has the experience or the smarts to take down the great Joseph Joestar! You don't stand a chance, you bastard! Now how the hell am I gonna do that? Damn it! Here goes nothing. Hermit Purple!
Oh, Daddy dearest, you've done a wonderful job of raising me. But you know, you shouldn't tie your children down or they won't grow. It only smothers them. You should raise them to be free. If not, they might rebel!
Oh, no! It's no use. If I had a camera, I could use Hermit Purple to get a picture of the stand user's location. Damn it all! Come on, think, Joseph, think! At this rate, it won't just be my arm! She'll take over my whole body!
Huh? I've already grown enough that I could easily end your pathetic life! See? My hand can reach your throat now, old man! I just have to bust your carotid artery and you'll crumple over like a sack of potatoes!
Lost his mind!
Look at that! Some very strange man has a strange growth on his arm!
Damn it! Where the hell's the stand user?
I have to tell you something.
Huh?
I need a reliable man. A good man like you to take care of me. And I love you, Polnareff. Such a kind-hearted, trustworthy man you are.
Really? But it's all so sudden.
This is happening! I have finally found one! Lucky!